Into the back room. Hitman, then I think. Well, that sucks. I was hoping that we could all get playing together soon. Because he said he's trying to stay on his schedules. But I think I'll just do Hitman, I guess. If you want to do try it out when it's done downloading, I'd be down too. Thank you.
Thank you.
Buckaroo.
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB and pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
The officer in charge has ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Knight a drink as well. That is, provided he is able to drag the Grand Master away from his chess game.
U.S. at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S. soil. CIA is hot at his heels, and his hands don't even shake. Must be some kind of psychopath.
Nah, I think it calms him down. This is Jasper Knight.
Yeah,
I not like the peak, so shoot me.
They might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
How you doing?
To fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
You know that guy who flew in from London? He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer?
Yeah.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Yeah, listen.
Try not to get in my way.
Anyone copy? Still looking.
Engaged!
What
did I say?
What?
Some nutcase just started to fire off.
Now,
who are we looking for?
fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
To fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
KGB officer, Netsky?
Yeah, that's what years of special KGB training in Siberia will do.
Come on.
Carry on.
Sir, stop that now.
Who are
what?
You? What is this Joker up to anyway? You know this clown? You, don't move!
Ed?
I don't have time.
Well, Private.
Good thinking, Initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
You know what? I don't even care.
Hold it! He's crazy! That's it! Let loose on that!
People don't piss about, do you?
It's not the Concord, but it'll do the trick.
And my
brother in arms.
Special extraction. We launch her into space, then parachute her down from the stratosphere with a lifeboat and a pair of snowshoes. Little luck, she'll reach Murmansk in a couple of months.
So the Soviet
unless she runs into bears.
He was one of Janus's people.
Mm-hmm.
voice, voice of reason.
We'll put her on a plane.
Jesus, it all the way to the inner circle in Washington.
Anyway, that is if Janice agrees to your terms.
Plans to defect.
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
So on the very night he's supposed to meet with the foreign minister, Jasper Knight, one of Janice's turned American agents, has no choice but to break cover and assassinate. Does it in the middle of a crowded party.
Poison-coated chest.
Doesn't strike me as the type.
That's kind of spy.
What did I tell you? Go fetch us a bottle of vodka. How hard can it be?
Janice really is.
Whoever he is, he's probably pretty good.
Lieutenant Colonel. Eddie, soldier.
No problem.
Gotta be.
Never mind.
Power to the Soviets.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
Well, about time. The way.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Lead the way.
currently, Colonel.
Strastroviti, comrade.
Bodyguard?
Sure.
I'm just security, man. We'll take this civilian. Get him out of here.
Knight, follow me. Bianca's on the line.
You gotta help
Superior
me!
Wants to speak with us.
Target is
here! It's empty!
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time.
Man, you advise me to
get away.
Stay alert when you're caught.
The man on the radio. Is it him?
You'll know soon enough.
They say Janice's men.
Clear out of here! It's for your own good!
I got you. Oh, thank God! I need some help, please. Find someplace safe!
Operation Fernand, still nothing. Stand by.
Why are you not listening, you moron?
You're accountable for this mess? Fucking look at me!
You're not fooling me, killer!
Stand down.
Hey, hey! You're under arrest! Take him out!
Got a casual. Proceeding with caution. Something's not right. I can smell it. Got some info on the perp.
Kerr.
Hey!
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you